Hi friend, I am Sahil from serverfather.com, and today we can see how to install WHM and a cPanel in CentOS 7 on VPS server. So here is one line, one command. So it will what do? It's directly go to home directory and download the latest version of cPanel and WHM panel, and it will start installation. So let's do it. So now you can see the installation is started here. See the port number 2087 and IP addresses from here. Thanks for watching this video.